out at the Jazz Club in, what the hell, May 2021. Still kind of the end of the pandemic in Japan. I'm from Japan. My parents are telling me that shit's closed again. You know, it's like lockdown. People cannot play. People cannot go listen to music. So you guys are here listening to some jazz. So please give yourself a round of applause for yourself. Great to be here. Yeah, thank you so much. You are listening to Jimmy McBride on the drums. Yes, you can do better than that. Thank you very much. This is Tyrone Allen on the bass. Yes, exactly. That's the spirit I want. Thank you very much. We opened up our set with a composition written by the great Mulgrew Miller. He's a pianist. He called it Elation. And then on the way back, on the way down here, me and Jimmy were talking about, man, we're going to play another song that finishes with T-I-O-N, Sean. Next one is introspection. It's a hard word to say. Yeah, and then we're like, oh, maybe we can just, you know, make a set with the whole title just finishes with Sean. So you're going to see a bunch of words that I don't even know what they mean. So, Elation, I don't know what that means, right? First one was not, I don't know. And we're going to play Introspection. I definitely don't know what that means. Here you go. This is written by Thelonious Monk. Thanks very much. This next one is called Hallucination.
Thank you.
hearing.
Can you set it up, Jimbo?
In seven, yes. Yes. Jimmy McBride on the drums. Thank you very much for being here. And thanks so much for watching. If you're watching live feed, you're also a trooper too. I didn't say that earlier, but you're a trooper as well. Thank you so much for spending time tonight with us, or day, or whatever time zone you are in. Thank you very much. That was Conception, written by George Shearing, arranged by a crazy COVID time that you have to be with your husband for 24/7. That's me and Jimmy. Yeah. Yes, so that was like, oh, I have to practice how to play art theater, whatever, it's too much information. Okay, here we go. We're gonna play more Sean tunes, T-I-O-N. Which one's the next one? Oh, yes, I know. It's Meditation, written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, I think.
It's a lot of different words, you know, means. I know what meditation means. I know what meditation is. Vamp for C major kind of vibe.
Okay. Thank you.
Meditation, I think, but that was not really meditative, I thought. But I was meditating to play music and whatever. Yeah, I thought I was going to say something really cool, but it doesn't really go well, you know. So yeah, thank you so much for listening. We'll have a couple more tunes in just a sec. This slot, it's supposed to be jam session, but the COVID guidelines, you know, like as much as we can. So like if any of the cats watching. If you want to play, just come down for the second set, you know? Please do so. And if I don't know you and you play music, you actually have to play music. There are some people like, oh, I can play drums. And I'm like, okay, have you hit the drums before? Maybe not. Then maybe not, you're not going to go up to the stage. So yes, I'll be pretty harsh if I see something like that. I'm sorry. Yes, you know? Yeah, you know, I don't fuck around. Thank you. All right, so yes. Yes. TION series keeps going. This is going to be a ballad written by Thelonious Monk again. And this is called Reflections. Oh, featuring Tyrone Allen.
Do you want to play anything up front? Any tempo you want to do?
Sure. Thank you.
great. One more tune. Okay, so we're gonna finish our set with I think one of the most classic tunes that all the jazz kids learn. When you go to jazz schools, there is such a thing, first of all. There's a school that you can learn jazz. I don't think you learn anything there, but you can pay money, and then you can just drop off a lot of money from your parents, or owe a lot of money to the bank, and ruin your life.
Well, Queens College.
Well, Queens College is pretty good. I met a lot of great teachers. I went to Queens College to get master's, you know, nice. I wanted the degree to be able to stay in the States. Otherwise, they're not gonna let me stay, right? So that was some, you know, backstory. Anyway, you have been listening to Jimmy McBride on the drums. Yeah. Woo! He didn't drop off any money to go to Juilliard School, because he's so good. Right. Where did you go, Tyrone? Did you go to any music school? Oh, he went to Berklee. Oh, that's right. He went to the Berklee School of Music. Yeah. Wow, this is the weirdest announcement that I announced someone who went, you know, where you went to school and stuff. Connecticut and D.C.? I'm just all over the place. Yeah. Great. So, my name is Mickey Amanaga. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you. We're gonna finish our set with another TION song. This is Confirmation. Yeah.
Can you start playing Change? From the top, yeah.
Thank you. Smalls. We have more music coming up in about half an hour. If you want to stay for the set, you're very welcome. Again, thanks so much for being here. Give it up one more time with Miki Yamanaka.
Yes. Yeah, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just want to say thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody doing? Doing all right? That's right. Got some great music coming up, folks. I need you to get excited. And help me introduce and help me welcome this band. Please bring hands together and warm round of applause for the great Jimmy McBride on the drums. On the upper face, this is Tyrone Allen. Of course, leading this great trio on the piano. How about for the great Miki Yamanaka? Miki Yamanaka, okay.
Smalls. Welcome to Smalls. You are listening to Jimmy McBride on the drums. Tyrone Allen on the bass. You can do better than that. Tyrone Allen on the bass. We opened up our second set with the great Joe Henderson's composition entitled Shade of Jade. And we're going to play, to Tyrone's request. And this is called Little Beats Poem, written by Bobby Hutcherson. Thank you. Vibraphone is right there on the corner. Do you see it? That little shit like that? Yes, it's really not important. It is very important, but I would like to invite our friend, Nadav. Oh, I can't really say your last name, so I'm not going to do it. Yes, Nadav, to play some piano with the rhythm section. So, yes, please welcome Nadav something. I'm not even trying. It's pretty bad. What's your last name again?
Nazarathi? Yeah.
Got it. Nadav Nazarathi on the piano.
It's New York. We all have different names.
I mean, Yamanaka is pretty hard, you know.
Yeah. I feel sympathy.
Yay!
So you guys play Dance of the Infidel?
Yeah.
Oh, nice, nice.
Thank you.
Nadav Nazirashki.
Yeah.
Almost.
Almost.
On the piano, thank you so much. Thank you so much. So if you weren't here for the first set, this slot is supposed to be jam session usually. But because of the COVID, we're trying to be like kind of invitation only thing to be safer. So, yeah, thanks Nadav for playing. And we have another friend coming up to sing later.
Oh, yeah.
Tony Hewitt, of course, Smalls Late Night. He's the kind of, what do you call, like kind of the person you always see. You go to jazz clubs, and I've never been to any jazz club without seeing Tony Hewitt. So Tony's gonna sing later. I'm gonna play one.
Do you play Boo Boo's Birthday?
All right, hell yeah. This is Boo Boo's Birthday, written by Thelonious Monk.
Thank you.
Gregory Marcellus Boo-Boo's Birthday. I think he wrote the song for one of his kids. Isn't that nice? I like to talk so much, and it's a little, sometimes too much. But I would like to give this microphone to someone who talks more than I do. That is Tony Hewitt, like I said before. So this is Tony Hewitt on the microphone. And sing. And I would like to invite Nadav back to the piano and play some nice ballad of their choice.
Good. Oh, thank you. Good to see you, man.
You too.
My peeps.
That's your favorite thing.
I love this place. This is like my living room for the last 20 years. My God. And another remodeling. I love it. Mickey Yamanaka and I have spent many a night here. Many.
What do you like, brother?
How about polka dots?
Talk about you?
Polka dots and
movies. No, I don't do that. I want to talk about
like
you.
Like coming in love?
No, how about the way you look tonight, though, sir?
Yeah. The way you look tonight?
Yeah, E flat, right? I think so.
E flat?
I think that's it, right?
Yes, that's what you do, yes.
We've come to a consensus. A lot of trouble in this market for a lot of trouble. Got a trouble.
I don't know how to do it.
Late night.
Go ahead, Nadav. You got it, man.
bass, Mr. Tyrone Allen on the bass. Tyrone Allen, show him some love. I put each word your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart, and that love which wrinkles your nose, it touches my poor foolish heart. Never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? Because I love you just the way you look tonight. Thanks so much, Nicky Amanaka Trio, featuring the Dog on Piano. Thank you.
even see? They don't want to play? Oh, Pasquale, I see. Is that John? Do you want to play? I don't know, like, this is like the last tune, but. Listening, hanging out, nice, hanging on in the back. I love that, there are great musicians in the back. Guys, are you having a good time?
Yeah.
I hope so. Thank you so much for coming to check out the live music, because without you guys, we can't really do what we love. So we really appreciate that. Thank you so much. And I forgot to say in the first set, but Marissa Stanton is working her butt off behind the bar. So please. And Papas is working his behind off. Yeah, just really drinking. So without those people, we can't really do what we do. So please take care of the staffs, because they're really nice people. They're not assholes. Some jazz clubs have assholes, but Smalls doesn't. So please come back. Please come back. And if you're watching, if you want to check it out, just grab your seat. You know, you got to come check it out in life. You know, it's like, it's really nice. So please, please come back. Thank you so much for being here. Yeah, we're going to conclude our set with, they played blues already, so, ooh, what am I going to do? I don't like rhythm change, because I suck at it. Especially those people who can play rhythm changes in the back. I can't really fuck around, you know. Shit. Okay. Okay, I know what to do. Thank you so much. I'm sorry, like, I didn't plan anything or something like that, but I have all the music in my head, so that'll come out. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for coming out. Thank you for supporting live jazz music
That's
in our
right.
club. And of course, to everybody on the live stream, thank you so much for listening. Folks, we have more music coming up tomorrow. A few sets, actually. Two bands, Joe Sevens, and then Evan Sherman for the late night. Late night. Again, thanks so much for coming out. That was the great Mickey Yamanaka. Have a good day.
Woo! Yeah, baby.
Woo!